Are dreams good for your brain? Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Today we will be discussing the impact of dreams on your cognition and overall performance in life. At HealthYard, we bust common myths, discuss health issues, and come up with easy solutions for you to change your life for the better. If you want to watch well-researched videos on health, please click on to get notified about our new videos. So, dreams are much more than divine messages from a fourth dimension. They are our brain's byproduct of the night shift. Everything that happens to us, everything we see, whether we remember it or not, is documented. Our brain decides which one of them is important enough to remember and organizes it. That's how dreams occur. And yes, they are important. We dream almost entirely during the REM sleep stage. In this stage, our brain categorizes all kinds of information. Due to this function, REM sleep is when you dream, regulate your emotions, and be more creative. Look at it this way. During REM sleep, when your body is working through your memory box, the switch to your emotions, specifically the sad switch noradrenaline, is off. Look at it this way. Your brain is going through an argument you had with your coworker without any emotion attached to it. This helps you to rationalize a situation objectively. This is why people often feel guilt or remorse after they have slept on a problem. Scientists performed experiments on people by showing them disturbing footage. Half the people were allowed to nap and the other half weren't. After a few hours, they were shown the footage again. People who took a nap reported a significant decrease in negative emotions they experienced while watching the footage. Moreover, there was increased activity in their prefrontal cortex, the region responsible for rational thought. People who did not nap felt uncomfortable and more anxious while watching the footage. REM sleep does not play the day or your memory in sequence. It cherry-picks information and fragments and arranges them for you. Even the supercomputers are unable to perform this task. Dreaming also enhances your creativity. Scientists performed experiments on two groups of people who napped and did not nap. After nap time, both groups were given jigsaws and crossword puzzles to solve. People who napped performed significantly better than people who did not sleep. They reported to just know the solutions. And didn't they say that Mendeleev discovered the periodic table in his sleep? The bottom line is, unless you have a severe psychological or medical condition that affects your sleep quality, dreaming is beneficial for you. It regulates your emotions, increases your creativity, and prepares you better for stressful situations. Some people have argued that people who dream have a higher IQ than people who do not. But since there is no scientific evidence behind this claim, we will not go this far. That's all from us today. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. See you next time.